Today, we are going to show you how to use our Blue Hand Arts water brushes.
We are introducing 7 new varieties of the brush pens. 5 of them are long handle brushes, and 2 of them are pocket pens. You can fill the reservoirs up with sumi ink, water, or liquid watercolor.
First, we need to show you how to open it. The bristle of the new brush is hard because it comes with glue. First, dip in water. And then use fingers slightly to squeeze it. You can feel in about a couple of minutes, it will become soft. Totally soft. Do not over soak it, otherwise the hair will lose. Now it's ready to use. In the middle of the handle, there is a reservoir to store water. And the piston there, by turning the knob at the end of the brush handle, we can fill the water in. First, we need to get the air out. Then, dip in the water. And then, turn the piston knob to suck water in gradually. The water now is in the reservoir. If you want to get more water, there is still space there. You can point the bristle to the roof and turn the knob, get the rest of the air out. And then again, dip in the water to get more water in. Now it's ready to use. Reservoir is full of water. Now Amy is using this water brush. She is now practicing some strokes on the, we call, magic cloth. It's just for practicing using water. And when you need, you turn the knob and get more water to the bristle. Do not overdo it to get the water dripping. Every time you turn a little bit and get the bristle moisture. We have different brushes with different size of bristles, and some are stiff hair, some are soft hair, and some are combination.